For 20 years, since we tried to rock the vote, they've been trying to hide the vote.
Organizers used the 20th anniversary of the Million Man March in Washington to call for justice for groups they say have been marginalized. Michael Brown Sr., whose son's death sparked the Ferguson, Missouri protests, spoke.
The family just want to just thank everyone, you know, for all the support.
As well as family members of Trayvon Martin and Sandra Bland. The event's theme was justice or else. Nation of Islam leader Louis Farrakhan said young people are the future of the cause.
What good are we if we don't prepare young people to carry the torch?
No stranger to U.S. politics and scandal himself, Farrakhan called out political leaders for corruption and dishonesty.
If you love God with all your heart, soul, mind, and strength, nobody could give you enough money to make you betray yourself.
He said the presidential election and the amount spent on lobbyist gifts were a farce.
There's no government on this earth, not one, that can give the people what the people desire.
Justice, organizers of the march say, is a birthright of every human being. I'm Mary Maloney, reporting.